So this is such a great idea. You took over before, right? Didn't you? After, you know, Sonny disappeared. After
yeah, but that was a different
married.
Time, different well, circumstance.
I'm just saying. Like, when he took over, you know, how do you do? Were you happy with how he handled things?
He was great.
Yeah, anyone resent him? I mean, did the guys like him? You know, no one minded him taking over for
they
you?
They already trusted him.
Okay, well, here, what's the difference? This is the same exact circumstances. This is the perfect idea. You could help our son so much.
This is not a switch that he just flipped. You know?
You know how much pain and danger your children have been involved in because of your business.
Yeah.
So we could change this for our boy, Alec. This could be your second chance, honey. You know? Don't you want to get out? Don't you want to go away? Live a nice, peaceful life with me and Alec? You already know that Alec and I went to Sonny's office today, and we saw a dead woman popped
I'm
up
sorry.
In the chair. Yeah,
about that. Is Alec okay?
I don't know. I don't know if he's okay. And the truth is, the only way I can guarantee for sure moving forward that nothing like that will ever happen to him again is if Sonny gets out of the business. And Sonny can't get out of the business unless he has someone who can take over, who has the knowledge and experience to make that transition run smoothly. And the only person that could do that is you.
It's not fair to put Jason on the spot when you don't truly understand what
you're saying. I don't think I'm putting you on
saying.
The spot, am I? I'm just having a calm discussion.
You guys discuss this. Sonny, I'll do whatever you need me to do.
I don't know why are you doing that? Why are you making him leave like
last
that?
Last time I got out of the business, Michael was shot. Jason was all ready to take over. I was gonna run the coffee firm as legitimate business, okay? Which, you know, pretty much meant squat to my enemies because they took advantage of the fact that I didn't have any guards and they took a shot at me. And Michael was in the way.
I want you to know that I realize that it is unspeakably tragic what Michael's been through.
Right.
But that situation has nothing to do with our situation right now.
There's no way that I could retire and stay in Port Charles because I would be an easy target for my enemies and they would know where I'm at and they would come after me and they would get me. But the truth is I can't leave my children. So, unfortunately, even if I wanted to get out, I can't. I am in this business for life. Another thing you have to understand, Port Charles is and always will be a town attractive to organized crime because of the way it's situated where, you know, the proximity to the Canadian border, it's within striking distance to Philly and New York City. But you gotta get this. If my organization did not control this town, somebody else would. Somebody that would bring drugs in, that would, you know, cross lines.
I know this already. I know this. I know that you're the lesser of two evils.
So wouldn't you rather me to be in charge of somebody else?
I was just talking about Jason, but I know that you're in a bad position, you know?
Sure.
I know that you couldn't ever truly get out because somebody would try to kill you or some devil would end up taking over.
Exactly. So where does that leave us?
It just means that I'll handle it, you know? I could promise that I would. I'll deal with it.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
No,
I'm just having a hard time just because it's just that there's just a child involved now and I just want to make sure he's okay, so But it's fine.
And I know I tell you this like a thousand times, and I'll keep telling you that I wanna do the best I can do to protect your son. Do you believe that?
Perfect world. Hmm. What?
Go ahead.
I'm just saying, if you could have whatever you wanted in life, what would you want?
Well,
Sonny Corinthos.
I've learned a long time ago there's no such thing as a perfect world. I have made peace with who I am, what I do, and the risks that I take.
Well, okay, doctor. I mean, that's really very evolved of you. Come on, most people don't ever come to terms with themselves.
Have you?
No. I haven't. But I have a feeling that I'm going to start seeing things very differently now that Alec is here.
He'll help you out. Can I tell you a little secret?
Please, I'd love to hear a secret from you.
All right. You know what I used to carry with me in the back of my mind?
What?
I always wished to be with you.
Okay.
Well, I'm just saying, you know, it's like now that we're together, to answer your question, it doesn't matter. As long as we're together, life's perfect. Right?